এই পর্যায়ে অনুভূতি ব্যক্ত করার জন্য বিনীত অনুরোধ করছি মুক্তিযুদ্ধে অবদানের জন্য যিনি পদক পেয়েছেন বীর মুক্তিযোদ্ধা মোহাম্মদ আলাউদ্দিন
বিসমিল্লাহির রহমানির রহিম দা প্রেসিডেন্ট অফ দিস মিটিং মিস্টার শাহজান আব্দালী এ ফেমাস পোয়েট চিলড্রেন লিটারেচার অথর অফ ফ্যান্টাসি দা গেস্ট সিটিং ইন দা chair and the guests those who are present in the meeting I convey my all wishes to you all I feel proud to receive this award in my life for the contribution of the liberation movement I am Mohammad Alauddin I got this award this is the first award in my life I think this is the award as a Nobel prize This will increase my life. This will increase and encourage my generation. I like to thank you, Kobi Shahjahan Abdali, for his contribution to observe Nawab Sir Salimullah's birthday ceremony and death anniversary every year. He is the one person in Bangladesh. I found him, the man. He is up celebrating his. Death anniversary and birth anniversary. I shall request Nawab Kobi Shahjahan Abdali to observe his Nawab Sir Salimullah's birthday and death anniversary every year. And I request the government to publish the Nawab Sir Salimullah's contribution and life history in the education sector. Then the people and the student of Bangladesh will know the contribution of Nawab Sir Salimullah, I am very much regret to say in this occasion the student of the Dhaka University and the teacher of the Dhaka University, they don't know who is the founder of Dhaka University. This is very shameful for this nation, Kobi Shahjahan Abdali, for his wonderful arrangement of this meeting. Thank you all.